Right, so another memory lane fly. This time is an old long shanked Montana nymph, which caught me a lot of fish when I was younger and when rainbow still chased flies instead of like they do now. So I used to put on a bit of lead underneath the dressing up the front of the fly. Wrap over that and super glue it a bit just to keep the position. So for the tail on these, sometimes I used hackle points and sometimes I used marabou points, and what you try to do is find one of these marabou feathers that's a wee not so fluffy. Tie that in. And pull it forward so that only the tips were left to make the tail. And then tie this forward to the point where that was going to make the thorax cover. Some people didn't use any rub. I always like to put on a bit of a silver rub. So tie in a bit of silver oval there. And then I get a black chenille. Notice I tied that in at the back of my lead portion. And then tip it back, and that's to try and even out, leave no steps in the body if we can. Back the wing case. Tie off the black chenille portion. Sometimes we even use the black chenille as the wing case. So now I'm going to wrap my silver, but I'm going to wrap it in the opposite direction than the chenille went, so that you can see it, because otherwise it would just fall in between the wraps of chenille and disappear. Tie it off. So now I'm going to tie in a black hackle by its tip. I'm just going to fold it back on itself. Tie it in by the tip. Take it backwards. And then for the thorax, I'm going to use this, which is like a chartreuse or fluorescent yellow green chenille again. I always find that my two favourites were this and the other version of it, which has I used a red fluorescent chenille. black hackle through that to the front. It in. And then to finish the fly off, pull that thorax cover over the top. Wrap that to make that neater. I suppose you could pull that back again. Thread. Varnish just to finish that off. Take a hackle, clear out the eye, have an old long shank Montana nymph. She caught me a lot of rainbows back when I was young.